My Shirdi's experience was wonderful. I had gone to Shirdi and then I visited a school. I found that the computer lab is closed for 4 years. Electricity is not there for many years. 700 students are studying in the school without ventilation, without fans. And I felt that, can I do something for this school? It is not always the government rules which change the system. It is also the inner will which make the changes in the world. I felt that I can do something here. I consulted teacher and principal over there and they supported me and we brought electricity. We made the computer lab open, which was closed for 4 years and it was in the dark room where rats had almost finished up all the wires of that computer lab. And then we rebuilt the system. We brought internet connection. We connected those children to this world. When we think of any change, it takes a minimum time but a maximum intense. That always time doesn't work. The intent should work with the time. We can change this world even in the minimum amount of time with the maximum amount of intense and desire of making change. Dear friends, I tell you that in education, what is really expected is not the textbooks and number of questions and number of answers. It is the united support and united care. We have made teachers responsible for making change in the students' life. Who said that? We all are equally responsible for bringing change in the students' life. In fact, when we all will help the teacher to bring change in the students' life, then only the real education system is going to flourish and blossom in this world. Thank you very much. Namaste.